Hey gamers, and welcome back to another episode of the Lego Batman Movie Story Pack for Lego Dimensions. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for this late walkthrough gameplay let's play. Because, well, you know, I live in a country that got it late. Extremely late. It's not. And anyway, don't forget to like, share, and let's play. No, I wanna. Oh, wait, I need the cargo. Alright. Time to put the Batwing.
Life doesn't give you seatbelts.
There we go.
Boom.
That's right, that's an elevator. Thank you.
I don't remember this hatch being quite so small. All right, kid. Maybe you can help.
Yes, sir.
By help, I meant get into that hatch.
Oh, right.
Okay. Yep. Oh my goodness, I just can't look at him. Ugh. Yep. And square. No, wait, we didn't go there. I'm sorry, but the way he does that is just weird. This wave's not too bad, but that's just weird. I mean, it's just weird. No, I don't want to go on.
Switch, kid.
Oh. I'm just gonna play through your stuff back there.
I don't see what the rush is, sir. The Joker and most of his cronies are locked up in Arkham Asylum.
He's broken out of there before.
Well, you can hardly banish him to the Phantom Zone.
Why would you give him that idea? Huh?
Banish him to the Phantom Zone. One of the news channels interviewed the public about what to do with the Joker, and one young lady proffered that ridiculous solution.
Ridiculous, you say?
Hey, look, it's a bomb! You know, I'm a little...
Trigger's still broken from when I defused it with my fist.
Woo! I can fix that!
Sure.
Wait, what? Why am I...
Oh, excellent parenting, sir.
Oh, so, yeah, no, no.
I think I'll retire to a safe distance.
Come over here, Robin.
I get to go on another superhero mission? Sweet!
Time to put this thing together again.
Down to Master Bill. And Alfred's doing something weird.
How do I put the Joker in the Phantom Zone?
Joker can only be put in the Phantom Zone using the Phantom Zone projector. Current location of the Phantom Zone projector is at Superman's Fortress of Solitude, deep inside the atomic cauldron. However, biometric analysis indicates only an object with a 2.31 centimeter circumference can enter the cauldron.
I can't fit in there with these darn shoulders. I'm way too buff.
Additionally, once inside the cauldron, multiple Kryptonian defense systems engage, including the Acid Mode, Ring of Napalm, Jaws of Death. Chance of total mission failure is 110%.
Those are not great odds. Wait a minute. Hey, kid.
Why? Yes, sir. Why make Robin be like that?
Follow me.
Ugh.
It It's not cool to borrow people's clothes without asking first.
Sorry. Shouldn't we check with Bruce Wayne that it's okay for me to go with you?
Nah, it's okay. We've actually got shared custody of you.
Stop! Diggity dog!
Nice.
Okay, here's the plan. I'll
You're
keep Superman
father,
busy
Batman.
While you stay in that vent and get the projector. Got it?
Copy that! Huh. Oh!
Batman. Hey, everyone. Batman's here.
And this is
You're
how Batman
having a party.
Ruined parties.
You didn't get your invite? We were all wondering why you weren't here. Weren't we?
Yes,
yes we were.
Well, it must have got lost in the mail. So that's that completely explained.
He's my plus one.
Enjoy the party.
Yeah, Batman has
messed that plan up, kid. Now we'll have to find another way into the atomic cauldron.
I believe in you, Bat Dad.
I'm gonna need to do some detective work.
I'm just gonna break everything. Blue! I'm just joining Superman's party because he didn't invite me. There's a Superman fact point. This is Superman, not a Superman thing. Oh look, Crypto. DJ. I'm dancing, yeah. Look at Matchman on the go. Oh yeah, I've got moves, okay, you know, we're gonna know. Marge Man has some moves, man.
Stand back. You're gonna want a good view of this.
Wait, where's the detective thing? Oh, it's clear now. Oh, it's right there. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna do this.
Well, it wasn't me.
Yeah, this leads up to the dog. Okay, the dog must really stink then. Someone needs to give this dog a bath.
Trail ends here. Must have been overpowered by the smell of dog. I didn't say that you stunk.
Oh, it's Wonderdog.
Although, that music you're playing certainly does. If you want to get this party going, you should play some of my dope beats instead. Wait, hang on. I'm picking up a signal below the subharmonics.
Ooh, is that good or bad?
Yeah, it depends on what you see, it's good and bad. What? No! Move, Superman.
Get in without being seen.
We need to create a distraction. I've got a thermal trace. Let's see where it leads us.
There's the footprints. Follow the footprints.
All the pictures are of Superman.
Pretty vain, if you ask me.
Isn't everything you own named after you?
That's for legal reasons.
Right. That's excuse me.
It didn't work. It's probably because I'm too buff.
No, it's not.
Think you can fit in that vent?
Sure can!
Where you start whistling, Robin? You're supposed to be stealthy.
Maybe, if I use a little bat ingenuity, which is way better than regular ingenuity.
That was put on some plants.
But I'll fix it.
It's pinata time! Come get a pinata!
Should be able to get through that door now.
Pinata's such a good idea. What's inside it? Candy?
Well, seeing as I made it from a disco ball, it's mostly broken glass. Plastic bricks.
Yikes! I hope they don't eat it.
Sidman probably will. But, you know, he's Sidman, so he'll be fine. At least I think he will. Boingy, boingy, boingy! Oh, what?
Yep. What are you, Bad Pops?
Last is dry.
The door's opening! And there's another door behind it. What do you think those buttons do?
Sounds like part of a piece of music. We'll have to hit them in the right order.
Yes, I want to do this twice. Yes, 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 I know what I do.
Door behind it.
Are you ready to do this?
I was born ready. Oh, hang on, my shoelace. Sorry. I was born red. Oh, my other shoelace. Diddly diddy 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 diddy.
Tell me, father.
Okay. I was born.
Just move.
You're a terrible father, my man. Terrible father.
Bad guys? What are they?
Security drones. Hit them.
Is that the atomic cauldron?
Yes, and the Phantom Zone projector is right in the middle of it. So we gotta get you to an access port.
I found a switch. Please be for the lasers. Yeah.
detonates with the lasers. There we go. I made it through this one.
Those cameras are linked to the door. I'll have to scout past them.
Yes, I know.
You're just gonna walk on tippy toes.
So this is a terrible Nightwing costume. Things in that form.
Rip!
That's just stupid. Yep. Deal, 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 deal. Come on, deal. Excalibur! I throw my sword at you. Wait, you're still alive? I said die! Die! There we go. I can't watch that. Oh, get out. Sometimes look at that.
Still moving. Almost there.
Oh. Look, just tell me if you buy the farm.
I found bad guys. Yeah.
got it.
Darn it. That's an iris scanner by that door. We might be able to overload it, though. We just need to bounce this laser beam off of something.
No way, that's a,
I didn't even want to use that anyway.
Yeah, let's use this. Wait, what? No. Ha! I can do it too! This is not the Robin show, it's the Batman show!
Just try not to fall off the sides.
You dare take on Batman? I swing at it.
Access hatch should be up there.
I swing at my sword. So we gotta avoid the lasers of doom. Sorry, follow yourself, Batman. Okay, so it's from Photo. Hey, you just killed me. Not cool, man. Not cool.
And that's enough out of you.
I'm trying to push this? Damn it. I don't want deception to. I'm taking you off.
Fine, I'll go. Have fun being doomed to failure. That elevator should get you up to those poles.
How do we get it up?
Hmm? Joker once and for all.
So, how do I get back out?
The Fortress of Solitude.
We should be in and out in no time.
It's Batman. Oh my gosh. Thank heavens you're here.
Got an escapee, huh? Don't worry, I'll get on it. But first, if you could stand aside, we need to...
Me and my friends here have a doozy of a problem, and you're just the guy to solve it. What with your obvious costume-building prowess?
No, sorry, I just need to...
See, we've ordered a life-size Balrog for our role-playing session this weekend, but only part of it appears to have turned up.
It's actually very important that we...
If you could just find where that other truck has gotten to and put it all together for us, well,
we would do anything for you.
Does that include shutting up and letting us past?
Sure.
Fine.
Batman does not seem amused. You know, you can unfight for black now. Anytime now.
I am the world's greatest detective and hip-hop artist.
Alright, well anyway gamers, that is it for this episode. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and join me next time as we give these guys what they want, which is a Balrog. Instead of a fake one, we're gonna give them a real one. Anyway, God bless and happy gaming, and yeah, join me next time for another episode of this late Let's Play. Alright, see ya!